is so windy here, and it is constantly this windy. I don't know if you can hear it, but this is basically right in front of my face, and it's just, I have my hair tied back, and it's just super windy, but it is not cold at all. It is so wonderful and warm. It's amazing. I want to just take a few minutes and share what's actually going on inside me, what this experience has been like. It is so, it's been hard to put words on what it's like to make this leap of leaving everything behind and making the world my home. So basically, this is where I live right now. This is my address, this island. This whole thing of traveling the world this year, there's a lot of emotional responsibility to it. I mean, it's wonderful and exciting, but that means every single place I go, like right here, I'm not only enjoying this place and taking in the culture and recording it and trying to verbalize what my experience is, but I'm also doing my own work. I'm also making plans for the next week or the next 2 weeks, depending on how long I'm going to stay in each place. And making travel plans and making decisions that my safety is based on, making decisions of what countries to go to, reservations and all that stuff. But I think I may have gotten through a wall recently, because the first few days here, I have to admit, were a little tough emotionally on me, because I was by myself and new to the culture and wanted to connect with people, but at the same time wanted my space. And I think I'm going to have to learn how to be in touch with what I actually want in any given situation at any time much faster. A lot more factors when you're traveling and there's a new friend or person or whatever. That was thunder. I don't know if you heard that, but thunder. Yay. Being by myself and feeling the weight of, I don't know what I'm going to do for the next months and months, and how am I going to make these decisions, and am I safe, and will I make a decision to go to another safe place, or I want to have adventure, but I also want safety. Finding the right balance of both, because if I get the wrong balance and there's not safety, big deal. I get the wrong balance and there's no adventure, it's just boring and a waste of money. But I really am doing it for, you know, experiencing the world. Anyway, I just want to share this sunset with you. Really, really gorgeous right now. Hope you can hear me okay with all the wind. There's a cute rope swing right there. This is where I had breakfast. That's where I had dinner. This is where I came on the water taxi. I went for an hour on this water taxi from Old Town Belize City to get here, and so much. Where do I start? That was a start. Love you. See you next time.